My name is Sandra Grotwina, and I would like to thank the MEN for bringing to the public's attention the cruelty that went on at Ashbourne House nursing home regarding the dementia dolls. Also, they ran a story on my mother, who was also in the same home, for neglect and abuse. And there is no residence in this home now. Without the MEN's intervention, I'm sure a lot of this wouldn't have come to light. What do you think of that, Richard?
I agree, to give people like us a voice.
So once again, thank you to the MEN.